Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor time for Tuesday. Well, we'll have a few clouds, a fair amount of sunshine. It will be a windy day, cold early in the morning, but turning milder as we go into the afternoon. Quiet weather conditions around the area on Monday evening, mostly clear skies, but you can see there were high clouds coming in from the west, and those high clouds will be with us off and on into the day on Tuesday, but there should be some sunshine getting through that as well. Next chance of precipitation this weekend, later Saturday into early Sunday, maybe a dusting to an inch of snow possible parts of eastern Nebraska and western Iowa. Tuesday, though, if you're going to be outside, that wind will be awfully chilly, but it will be a dry day and moderating temperatures in the afternoon. Give it a Ranby factor of 5. Catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning, and I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.